Hello, 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 hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. Today is 7 April 2020. I'm start to do right now the delivery for Uber Eats. So let's go to see what happened today. Yesterday no was very, very, very good, but it's like that. In this moment is okay. So basically I'm in city center, nearly nobody on the street, just me, one bus, one person. Yes, and start to do exactly now, I think it's 11:15, and I'm stay to 2:30, after go home and back again 5:00. So stay with me to see how much I make today. Yesterday nothing, but today I think better, because happens sometimes a mask close. All the best, my friends. Stay connected with my channel and thank you very much for watching my videos. Thank you. So I want to show you what is the time. So nearly 10:50. Yes, I put the application on. So you see, no money, 0000, no one delivery, nothing. Just put on. Okay, so now I'm connected and see how much I make. See, this is my bike, this is my stuff for work. Stay connected with me, brothers. See, 2-3 people on the street. Hey, after 20 minutes I have the first order. I told you today may be better than yesterday. So I'm going to pick up the order exactly right now. Yes, so yesterday was something funny, so no one order 11:30 to 2:30, and now in 20 minutes I get the order. Let's go to pick up the order. It's from this shop, Formosan. Oh, okay. I'm here waiting. This man ready? No ready? My order. Quite nice here. Open. Okay. I'm waiting. My order is done to pick up the order. Okay. Thank you very much. Okay. Put the nice here the order. See. Put the order very nice. Okay, like that. Plus nice. Take the box. Nice. And let's go to see where I go. Where I go. Okay. And 9 minutes, 3 miles. Okay, let's go. Okay, fantastic, very good. Let's go. So yesterday no was very good day, to be honest. No, but I'm stay positive. So what happened yesterday, I'm not get any orders, I'm not make nothing yesterday, nothing money, 0000. So basically for me is something to learn. What I have to learn? I have to learn, because sometimes when you have money, you have to look after money. You don't need to spend the money, because this is the life. Sometimes the life play game with you. Seriously. So my opinion is just keep going and stay positive if you have some dreams. If you don't have nothing dream, you just work, pay bills, pay rent, you say, in the mountains, no money. So this is my opinion. Do you think I did delivery because I like gym, I like bike, to go on bike and make money as well. Yes. Now, I want to tell you something. So basically, if you want to be rich, or if you want to have enough money in this time, yes, you have to working hard. Okay, you say maybe, oh, what is me working hard? Long time, long way. No. So basically the time anyway is go. So if you have full-time job and for money from the full-time job, you pay bills, you look after your family or you did what you like. And you have second job like this to do delivery with Uber Eats, yes? So basically this money from the delivery, you have to keep. This is working hard. You have to keep and keep. When you keep money and after 4, 5, 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, you have a lot money. You have a lot money. And there you did something with this money. If you are clever. And now I want to tell you something more about money and positive. And this for today is enough. Keep going with my delivery. So basically, to be rich, you can learn in school. Remember this. To be rich, you don't learn in school, in college or university. You learn from life. And what is me this? I tell you right now in the outset. You have to think. Working hard, keep the money, and investing money. Remember this. And now, start with my delivery. So this is your opportunity to do second job with Uber Eats and keep money. Be positive. And everything is good in your life. Beautiful day, yeah? Nice. Sunny. Nice. Shame because it's about this problem. But and this life happen. Oh, this delivery have to be in there in 6 minutes. So let's go a little bit more faster. Now is lunch time. I have to make some money. Money. Time is money, you know? Very good. Mr. Vio Funny. Yes, I forgot to say my name is Vio. My name is Vio, yes. This delivery is a hospital. Yeah, here is hospital. Church Hospital, Oxford. Yes. Oh. Okay. I can't go inside. Just waiting here and call the customers. Exactly. Oh. Never been here before. Seriously, never, this is my first time. Okay, now call the customer. call the customer. Okay, don't answer. Delivery was done, and right now I am accept another delivery. So, you see a difference from yesterday? Today better, exactly what I'm telling you. If you are positive, and one day you have very bad day, it's not a problem. You have to learn about the day. You just have to stay positive and keep going. Keep going. Only this, nothing else. So, what is your opinion about what I'm telling you? Let me the message and I tell you more. More. The customer. Let's go to see. I think he's here. I don't know. What I'm telling. Hello. Good morning. You okay? Okay, good afternoon. Sorry. For me still good morning. Okay. Please enjoy. Have a lovely day. Bye bye. Okay. The delivery was done, so in 45 minutes I make £10, 20 pin in 45 minutes. It's okay. It's very good. Like this is very good. So now back in city center. I hope so. Get more orders. Yes. Go more orders and it's cool. Very good. It's 2 o'clock. I go home right now to have lunch. Yes. So on this 2 hours I'm did only 2 delivery. It's okay. £10 is something. So it's okay, it's good. But I think much better is in the evening and dinner time. So what I have to do, go home, stay home to 4 o'clock, and after back 4 o'clock to 9 o'clock. Yes, and tonight I promise I show you how much I make in five, six hours. Okay? So see you in this evening, my friends. 5 o'clock, I'm start now and I get the first order. Let's go. Okay, it's no long way. Let's go. Okay, so I'm back again on the street, 5 o'clock, and I get already the order. Somebody, one of the my subscribers, very good person, give me yesterday one tips, tell me I have to refresh all the time the app and the phone if I like to get orders. And it's true. This is very true. So when I'm come to town, I'm refresh my phone and nearly the restaurant I get the order. So it's true, it's working. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now I have to be faster. Exactly. So brothers, I want to show you something very, very interesting right now. So you see, I have to take photo when I leave the food. So I show you. So put the food here. See? Take photo. Make photo. Send to the customer. Have to take again. Take photo. Send to the customer. Okay. So I go the. So you see, and the customer now received the. Okay, thank you. Bye. The customer received the photo and the order wasn't there. Okay. Now back again to city center. Oh, this delivery was £4.40. Not too bad. Not too bad. So this is very good. Very good stuff, very good thing of the Uber, yeah? To take the photo when you give the delivery. Yes, this is very, very good. So you have to do it like that. Okay? Now back again to city center. Brothers, stay positive, always. Positive. Positive, positive, positive. Hey, I have to pick up 2 order on the same time from the same restaurant. So in 1 hour nothing, and now pick up 2 orders from restaurant. Exactly what I tell you. When it's busy, it's busy. When it's not busy, not busy. But when it's busy, you have to working very hard. Yeah, remember, hard, hard, working very hard. The restaurant is here, so okay. Let's go to pick up these 2 orders. I hope so. I make 30-40 pounds to 9 o'clock. Oh, if I make 40 pounds, it's amazing. Fantastic. Yes. Oh. Here. Okay. Oh, the boss. Hey, look, brothers. The last delivery. Now, I start 10 past 7. Now, is so in 40 minutes. 12 pounds, you see? 12 pounds, just one delivery. Okay, and 27 pounds, the moment. Very good. So, back again in town. So, it's okay. The moment is very good. So much better than yesterday. Yesterday nothing. 0-0-0. Today is 7 o'clock. Oh no, sorry. 7:30. And I have 27 pounds. So to 9 o'clock, if I make 1 or 2 order more, is nearly 40 pounds for zero. So very good. Very, very, very good. Okay, Vio, keep going, bro. Keep going, bro.